Hey guys, so I made a newer kind of like setup and it's not here. It's actually out there because we're inside of the setup. So as you see, we have this blanket and then we have this one. We have to kind of like tape or do something with that, but I will fix it. And then we of course have the wire blanket. And then, like, I could do it that way, like, this way that I had it, I could do it this way, and I can also do it, like, this way. Like, I won't do it now, and then, if we want to, we can go out here. And do it how I have to, like, fix it again because I did not have it on very well. Yeah, that's why I'm fixing it again. So, I forgot I gotta hook it on there. Here is the new setup because, I needed something new, but I did not know what to do, and so, yeah, I don't really have, like, a thing right here, like, the, like, books, you know, look at the books, I have, like, so many books. I'll go there and tell you all the books that I have to read. And then I could be in the setup instead of the one that I used to have in the last video. So this is a cool new setup that I have. And then, so here are the books that I have. Oh my gosh, why is it so bright? I have everything. And I have not read this book, and I've heard about the movie. I watched the commercial for it, and I kind of want to watch the movie, but my mom didn't completely understand. I have iFunny, and I don't really like iFunny, because I've never really read it, to be honest. So, that's why I'm assuming that I probably won't like it, because I don't really like funny books. I have Divergent. I absolutely loved the movie, so that's why I got that. I have The Hunger Games. I think this is the first one. Then I have Catching Fire. This is definitely the second one, because it's the second one. And then I have The Mockingjay. I don't know what number it is, but I'm pretty sure it's the third one. Or the last one, I don't really know. It's one of them. And then I have Insurgent. And I got them all, believe it or not, at Goodwill. I kind of don't like the way that they feel like, so I sanitized them all, so I know they're clean, but I don't know, at least don't feel that way with the reason, so I kind of just, like, took off the first cover and kind of just, like, held on to the one. And I don't know if you guys noticed about me, but I hate reading, like, I absolutely hate it. But, like, now that I'm kind of in middle school, I'm kind of in the middle about it, and I kind of had to write them all on here because my mom used to write them my name because my mom's a teacher. And yeah, and I messed up on one of them because I wrote my name on it. It was Insurgent. So, yeah, on iFunny book. So the second one. I'll put it on the first one because I kind of. And then I'm gonna move back. So yeah. That is the new setup. Just wanted to clear that up for you guys. I'm having this because I kind of have to do that. But yeah. And I was thinking about having double doors. Oh my gosh. It's so dark. This setup too. I was thinking about having this as my setup. I don't know. Leave me in the comments below if I should have this as my setup, it's slowly falling down, like hair. Yeah. Since it's so yeah, that's pretty much all. So this is my closet. It's my closet. And then this bathroom. This is my bathroom. I have a Jack and Jill bathroom. I share with my brother. Yeah. I have this really cool like pouch thing, and you can like use it as a setup thing. If I'm gonna do it like down low, like show you or something, I could easily just go like that or something like that. So I could also use this as my setup, or I could use like you guys right here. Then use. Maybe you would do like another day. This is my setup. Of course, I could go back to my old setup, which is right here. Or I could just really do whatever I want. Very flexible. Or I could go back to my like older one. That's kind of. I don't think I really shot any videos here. I had a setup here, and I'm just sitting in a box because I can. I really don't have my thing that I had set up. I get like, oh no, and yeah. I can kind of use this as my setup, but like, I have to move all this stuff, like my books, and then like. Stuff back here, to like get the perfect setup. Plus, move my little bag if we're gonna do anything. I don't want that to happen. I don't really want to use my old setup. Or I could use this setup. I could really use anything as a setup in my room. So that's pretty much what I'm trying to say. So I'm putting my books underneath my bed because it's very good storing, and I don't know if you guys can see, but these are containers that have to put my stuff in. So yeah, I'm just gonna kind of move a little bit because it's really beautiful. You guys like on here and then talk right here. Oh, and today's 4th of July. I'm not really going to probably be filming today, but yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. That's why I filmed in this video a day before 4th of July, so it's July 3rd. Yeah, bye.